Hello guys, okay, tonight we will be doing something very different because many people have done like midnight challenge, like horror stuff. So tonight we will be doing midnight crazy spicy challenge with ghost food.
So we're gonna try to finish it like, well, we just try to challenge ourselves, like try to eat the most that we can in under like 2 minutes. So it's gonna be the chance between us, like how crazy it's going to be, so I don't know. So we're gonna keep counting, like every time we eat one, two, we're gonna keep going like that.
It's going to be super crazy, so let's get started. Let's open this first, so we have access to it.
It's made with good jolokia chili. I think it's like ghost chili. I'm so excited about that. I don't like the smell already, it's like, it's so spicy.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes. I'm gonna start.
1, 2, 3.
We're gonna try one first, because I don't want to be so crazy.
Okay, let's go, 2 minutes start.
One.
It's not as crazy as I thought.
Yeah.
Two. I can totally finish this. It wasn't as spicy, but there's a kick.
Wait. It's not like this good. It's so cheesy.
It's literally like chicken in Indonesia.
Yeah.
Like
cheeky.
Four.
So once you stop, it's like kicking it under.
Yeah. So how far?
What's the damage? Probably 1/3.
Anything close to half, I don't know. Let's turn it around. You can get your ass like the winner. Like we're about the same.
How many do we have in here? We still have one more? Oh, it's only these two.
Only these two.
It's hot. But it's not as bad as I think. So, they say it's a ghost food, cheese ball. So basically, this is have a ghost chili, I guess. That's the flavor for it. So, at first it's kind of like good, but it's kind of like a cheese ball, like normal cheese ball. But at the end, it's kind of like a kick in, like, just the heat is starting there. But once you keep going into it, like it's not as hot as I think it is, but after you stop, then you start feeling it like on your throat. It's kind of hot and spicy, like you start kicking in, like I feel like I want to scratch my throat though.
Yeah, I think the spicy, it builds up very slow. I didn't expect to be that slow, but then once it builds up and you feel the spiciness.
So I guess if you want to try this, you can buy it in ghostfood.com. So you can, I put the link there. So if you want to try this one, then you can actually try it. Like, you can actually create a challenge with your friend too. But I guess if you like the challenge seeker, then you should try this one.
So yeah, if you like this kind of video, the Midnight Crazy Spicy Challenge, then write the comment below if you'd like to try it. And perhaps maybe one day in the future we will give a giveaway for this thing.
Oh, that's true.
Give it to you guys all over the world.
Actually, maybe we can do that. So we kinda have the gummy bear.
Oh,
the spicy one. So
that'll be awesome.
Put underneath there if you want the challenge, and we're probably gonna send to you guys so you can try it. So put somewhere in the comment section below, just say you want to try it, so we're gonna pick one probably.
Yeah.
So we're gonna answer that topic, we're gonna contact you through direct message after that. So
thank you for joining us, the Midnight Crazy Spicy Challenge, our first one. So don't forget to subscribe to our channel, the Nakron Barong Tiga Sekawan, or MB3S, for more awesome videos next week, for more crazy TV challenges. Catch you guys next week.
Go.